Hi everyone, my name is Songyun. Today I'm very honorable here to present our work, NeckFace, continuously tracking full facial expressions on neck-mounted wearables, together with Yaxuan and Tuochao. This work is conducted at Cornell University. Human facial movements convey emotions, help us communicate non-verbally, and perform physical activities such as eating and drinking. Recognizing these expressions will better promote interpersonal interactions in computer-mediated scenarios. For example, bringing facial expressions to VR can enable the important emotional communication channels in the virtual meeting besides the voice communication. In addition, facial expressions is a critical indicator of emotion and mind. Enabling the devices to track one's daily facial expression can better facilitate mental health care. The most common and intuitive method to recognize facial expression is just to place a camera in front of one's face. Yet, holding a phone in some situations like walking is inconvenient or even dangerous. To deliver a health benefit, one needs to do long-term inobtrusive tracking. But it is also not practical to wear a camera in front of our face for daily monitoring. Thus, we have to find other solutions. Some researchers put forward some wearable devices for facial expression recognition using smart eyewear, acoustic signal, capacitive sensors, string sensors, EMG, and other different sensing technology. However, most of them are still obtrusive and affect our daily activity. In addition, they are all limited to classify the discrete expressions, not continuously reconstruct full facial expressions. Our lab have developed the first ear-mounted face tracking expression wearable, C-Face. Compared to C-Face representation with 42 2D points, NeckFace reconstruction achieves much better performance with even fine-grained cheek changes. Furthermore, since infrared cameras capture only partial faces and filter our background, NeckFace performs much better in terms of privacy. We present NeckFace, the first neck-mounted wearable sensing technology that can continuously track the full facial expressions using a neck piece embedded with infrared camera. Next, my co-author Yaxuan will introduce the design of our system.
The idea is to reconstruct the whole facial movement by partial information on Chen, Zhang, and Mose captured by an infrared camera wearing on the neck. From our observation, different facial expressions or head rotation will lead to differences illustrated in the IR images. A customized deep learning pipeline based on ResNet-34 is developed to learn the captured IR images to fully reconstruct the facial movement and head rotation. Data augmentation is applied on the training set to make the system more robust to motion noise. For obtaining ground truth for our deep learning model, we use TrueDepth camera and AR kit offered by Apple to extract the full facial expressions. Compared to traditional CV libraries such as Dlib, this method can extract high-quality and fine-grained facial features from 30,000 invisible dots from TrueDepth camera. It contains 52 blendshape parameters and 3 head rotation angles. This blendshape parameter represent detailed movement of face with a range from 0 to 1000. For obtaining the IR images of our face, we built IR camera with LED camera and filter on 2 common neck-mounted form factors, necklace and neckband. Several iterations of the design is to find a balance between size, shape, and stability. The necklace is lighter using only one camera. The neckband with 2 cameras covering a wider area, which helped achieve better performance. For evaluating our system, we conducted a user study with 13 participants and asked them to repeat 8 kinds of facial expression while rotating their head. Then we collected the training data and testing data separately and used all the frames for our deep learning model. In our study, we conducted 3 experiments in total. CT study is to verify how NeckFace perform on the continuous facial expression and head rotation reconstruction task in a static situation. Remounting study is to evaluate how NeckFace perform after device remounting. Lastly, walking study is to test the robustness of NeckFace in the dynamic situation with device shaking. Next, my colleague Tuochao will introduce the results and future work of our study.
We varied the performance along methods. We calculated the mean absolute error of 52 parameters and 3 head angles between the output of our models and the output of the AR kit. To help better understand the meanings of MAE, we generate a list of facial expressions with different MAE. When MAE is lower than 40, the prediction result is very high, similar to the ground truth. We list the MAE in the sitting study before and after remounting in the left table. In the right video, the middle image is the face captured by the phone camera, and the left human face model is driven by AR kit from iPhone. And the right one is driven by our prediction results. And there is no significant difference between the performance before remounting and after remounting by running a NOVA test. Here is the MAE for our working studies. We also visualize our prediction results in the right video. In addition, we have also developed a real-time demo using the system pipeline and are shown in the right. The human hand model in the right videos on the back screen is our real-time prediction results created using Unity. Like any other camera-based system, sunlight inference is also an issue for our system because IR light in sunlight will affect the capture IR image as shown in the left image. So we have explored advanced hardware with better exposure strategy to get good performance under the sunshine. In the future, we will further reduce the device size using a customized PCB board and a smaller camera, and we will also decrease the LED duty cycle and a lower power chip to lower the device power consumption. For more details, information, please check our papers. Thank you.